How you doing?
What do you want with Toph?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial rep. Suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarfa.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on, wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go!
You're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Have either of you heard the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
You go to cantinas?
Jedi aren't easy to find. We needed news.
And drinks! Anyway, that's a story for another time.
Do you think the Inquisitors will find us here?
It's possible.
You better hope not. We barely made it here.
Well, we couldn't leave the Parsons and Wookiees to die.
Cal, your instincts are good, but that's not within your control. We can do our part. That's it. Good luck in there.
Hey, watch yourself.
Why are you at the guard?
Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
The Force showed me something on Zepho. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he...
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth. We can't allow the Empire to destroy more worlds.
But we're going to for a very, very long time. Have I never scanned a gong droid? That's so weird.
Anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't a forest skirmish. I hope we're ready.
Thanks, BD-1. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Check out the bench over there. Could be something useful. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Obi-Wan, Stim! I'm pretty hurt. Grateful. Let's get going, BD-1. This. That was great. BD-1. You still back there?
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? City needs my help. Come on, buddy. Trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Sector Sir. Bridge's over. Move up. Now. Shooting at the target. I don't want to die here.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Scanning again? Good job.
We've got this! Duran for this quadrant! Again! Hit him again! Move up! Can you get to him? Good damage! He's too scared! No one's ever escaped us! Make him hurt! End him! We can't keep this up. He's evading.
Now,
I don't know if we can win. Hit. We're in pursuit. Getting weak.
Need a stim.
Yeah, someone else take a hit. He's mine. Another ally down. You don't scare me.
Yeah. Need a stim?
Watch out!
Let me out!
No!
Again, I. This is what I trained for.
Woo.
Tight fit, huh, beauty?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Enter that.
You sure it's dead?
Jedi is weak.
He's looking pretty hurt. He's down. Are there others?
Fuck you. Alright. Flame troopers. Fuck you.
Buddy. You can come here to me. Hi.
All Jedi will perish.
Hi. Hi.
I'll end you.
Alright, you fucking condescending fucking retard. I had him! Fucking had him. And then the game decided to say no. No, Mr. Server Man from IHOP. No, you cannot do that. Absolutely not. What made you think that you could have an easy game? Oh no. Got him.
Thank you. You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
He's like, don't fucking call me out. I turned that on for us, okay? Fucking titties. Are you literally... Where the fuck are you sending my package? Yeah, just run straight off. It's the way to do it.
Maybe we should go take a look.
Come on, find the bomb.
Get in there!
What are you doing?
Break your guard.
Help me, BD.
I just did. Fuck you! Tee! I gotta go to work.
I wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Probably. Actually, hang on. Yeah, they came out of this hole. Forget if there was a reason for coming up here. I thought you were supposed to show up in front of me! No! Piece of Oh my god, I didn't save! Alright.
Your life is mine, Jedi. I will make you suffer. Don't fight. I won't doubt. Yes. Bleed. You're mine, traitor. You're slow. You will not deny.
Just fucking die.
Helping you once. Better.
Tweeter.
Not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I? Why should you have a spear if you're not good enough to retain it? Hey, Luis Koala. How you doing, Koala? Doing today? The spear? Tell me about your spear.
Must mean a lot to you.
Why is it so special?
My mother made it not long before she died.
My foot's so asleep.
Can't believe my father lost it.
My foot. Hope you have a good Saturday.
It's dangerous. I know. Stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Sorry, there's something that was funny about the way she escalated her voice at the end there. I just can't believe it's gone forever.
I'll look for your spear. You will? Oh, thank you. Go find your father. His leg is out.
You play some Star Wars Fallen Order?
Oh, no.
Nice.
Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Oh, my bot can't use my emotes, Rip. Rip my bot. How are you liking Fallen Order? I've never given that a shot, but I do really enjoy it. Yeah, she just blew up and she got excited in that moment. She just got really excited. So these yellow markers I can find? That's really handy. I like that. I appreciate simple little choices with game design. Just like the yellow things. If it's yellow, you can climb. Aesthetic fits right in. It's your second playthrough through Fallen Order. That must say something. If you're willing to play it twice, you're doing like a different morality this time through. Thank you for the host, man. Area, follow her tracks, okay. I'll try to use the radar. Follow tracks. Is that what I'm doing? Highlight track? What? Cool, it's so crouching. You're playing Journey Plus? I've never played it, so I don't know too much about the different mechanics there, but I guess trying different class setup. Is the lightsaber color your morality? I would assume so, because like a lot of the bad guys run around with red sabers. Purple's like a neutral. So like walking the border. Where does this crouch here?
heard that. Converge on the target.
Hit him! Blast him again! Stay on you! Gonna need a second!
Here!
Okay. I've never seen this. What? There's a secret? I never saw this. Oh shit. What the fuck is the point of coming up here? Thank you.
pretty hurt. What's this?
Louis?
No, I don't want any more of these fucking things hatching. Burn them all.
Toss me a stim, BD1. That feels better.
What's this?
I killed somebody. I hurt myself today. I see you fuckers up there. Move! Let it happen. He just didn't even turn around at that point. He was just like, he's behind me now. I'm done. I'm done. Don't worry, I'm done. I'm gonna show up behind this guy now when I'm so confused.
Give me a fight, Jedi.
Hey, buddy. Bullshit!
Help! Stim!
At least try to...
I'm sorry, what were you saying, douchebag?
Trigger there!
I copy.
I'll get you! You, get up here! Don't let up! We won't be routed! Did I turn?
Help me!
Keep focused!
I killed them all.
I'm pretty hurt. I'm okay.
Oops. Like, you just can't kill them all. I'm like, watch me. Nose! I sniffle. I just sniffle. I just sniffle. It's I got sniffles. Does he always want sniffles? I just got sniffles. Whap! Testing my ability to fight.
I'm taking point on this pursuit.
You can't stand against me. Shoot at him. All right, again. He's too fast for us.
Attack him quickly.
I need one.
Too solid.
I can take
it
out.
We'll run you down. Smoke! I'm after the enemy! I keep slipping away! Glory to the Emperor! Got an easy target!
I killed them all. I wanted to run in there and murder everybody. It was fun. I want to do it again. Test my ability. No hit challenge. I died. Oh, okay, children. Oh my god, that was a rat.
Oh no, I'm gonna take the Mario's home to my cat. This is Master Sniffles.
He's there, right there!
You're almost done.
Oh no.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Need a stim?
Whoa!
Thank you.
That dude just got yeeted.
Yeah, I'm gonna play with your body now. I'm gonna play with the baddies. I'm gonna play with your body. Ooh, touch my body. Yeah, girl, touch my body. Ooh, girl, touch my body. Yeah, girl, touch my body. Can this motherfucker spawn? No?
Woo! That dude's broken now. I've managed to break the dude.
I just heard from the captain. They're coming. Oh, this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything.
Sneak by them.
Sneaky, sneaky. I'm gonna sneak by ya. Don't mind me as I sneak by.
Very nice cutter you have there. Shame if something were to happen to it.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet.
That's everything you have.
You don't get the prisoner soon.
Little boy. I have one skill point available. Now we should spend it on. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I done did a good thing now. You ain't open.
Locked down.
This is some bullshit.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements. Distractions, the better.
Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you.
Do you think they see me? Do they see me? Huh? Peek. Oh. Oh. And start doing pull-ups, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. Look at that butt. Look at that kettle corn butt. Okay.
Stormtrooper down!
Did it.
This needs power.
I don't like that.
Slave caller.
I has a popsicle. Why don't I ever use my PlayStation camera? Oh, right, because it's shit. Close my porn. Open my email. My email is my porn.
Come on, him.
Hurry!
Never gonna catch me. Never gonna.
I won't lose. Show me them. I will make you suffer. Fight me, traitor. Nom nom nom. Popsicles are good.
Enemy here.
Bye.
Huh?
robot just face down in the background. Shaking his Wookiee penis right in front of me. No. Daylight come and you
Who's ready to
go
find some imps? Alright, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
My name is Flower Kettle Corn.
We won't leave anyone behind.
Droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Scomp unit.
Holding up okay? Good to hear. Hey there, BD-1.
Hey. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Actually, the fuck is back this way? Oh my god, I remember what happened the first time I played this. I always fell through the entire, like, floor. Fucking hated it. And then there's this! Then this would happen! Parkour. Shakur. They're kind of cute. Too bad I killed them.
Good job.
I don't want to go down there.
Appreciate it. That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saul.
Are you ready? It's gonna freeze right here. Ready? 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 See? Oh no, everyone's gone. What am I gonna do? Alright. Didn't wanna grab on there, Cal. Okay. Such is man.
This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire's poisoning the planet.
George is like, I can't die from poison.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Boink.
Surrender.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. Don't look at them.
Bye. I love that there's so much polishing that needs to be done to this game.
Fall back to the prisons.
Stay here.
Louis?
Thanks, BD-1.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
The door's there!
Go, go, go!
It won't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
We need the Wookiees to win this!
Jedi incoming!
Delayed thrust is what I call my finishing move because I make that joke a lot. I need to take a nap. I'm way too tired right now. I'm so tired. Come on, go take a nap. Yeah.